The International Angry Birds World Cup will be held this weekend in eastern Pennsylvania. Defending champion Barry Hanchin is expected to take home the title again this year, but will face stiff competition from his son-in-law, who has been training rigorously. The family is concerned that regardless of the outcome, someone will be angry.